Everyone, it is Saturday night and I am determined to make this video. I've made it like five times and this is what I have left in the box of my Tokyo treat. So I'm gonna try and start from the beginning. So first things I will show you are the bonus items. I looked on the website because I was so confused, or on Facebook, and they gave us a bonus remnant. This is name Iko, and these are like mushroom people, and there's a game on Google Play. These are stickers, and you know, you make your own little scenery, and that's what I did. We got a little chef over here just tossing around mushrooms in a skillet, making this nice little meal with the strawberry and some flan, and he's just, you know, juggling them all in there. Little fungus sitting in the seat. Rawr. And this is the keychain remnant. This is the premium rotation item. And these are the styles you can possibly get. What it is like a keychain and the little figure on top of here can become a phone plug, which I got one recently from a blind box, another blind box to put in my phone, and it kept popping out. So I actually got number 5, the kitty in the book. And you can go to Google Play and play the mushroom game. There are different type of mushrooms, like there's two logs and you get different foods and the mushrooms grow and you click on them. So it's pretty much a click game. I admit I did play it for a while, but it's not my thing. I guess we'll start with the small items. This is the lazy egg and it came with a gum, and it's, they call them seals, but it's a sticker, and I ripped mine. But you have this cute little rabbit on the back with the lazy egg. It's sniffing it. And what is... I don't understand what's with Japanese and... well, Japan and these little square gums. Sometimes I don't think you're supposed to eat them. Like, you know how... like with chips and stuff, there's those refreshing packets to keep things fresh. I just ripped it trying to open it. It's like paper. It doesn't really taste like anything. The other bonus items that I got in my box were these. I was so excited to try them, but I have no idea what the flavors are. I think this one was like a garlic tasty flavor, because I got 3 of them. This one is teriyaki, and it tasted meaty, like a hamburger, that fake hamburger taste. Yeah, there was one more. Oh, this is the package the my mushroom storyboard remnant came into. See the different types of mushrooms? And this one was the other one. I'm thinking this was a cheese one. It was a really, really light cheese, so I wasn't sure. But if you know the flavors of all 3 of these, tell me. Because I've been wanting to taste them for a long time, and I have no idea what flavors they are. This is called Friend Bakery. Pretty much everything in the box this time was matcha flavored. And this is, it was a biscuit with matcha cream. And I'm almost done eating this bag, and I've been trying not to eat it. I actually want to take some to work. I'm going to eat this one. Yeah. So yeah, it's really, really good. You can taste the matcha flavor. Is it matcha or maca? I'm not sure. Let's see. I was trying to go in order. This is the crispy chocolate. This is also infused with maca. And it has Rice Krispie in it. Right? Yep. Crispy wafers inside. I'm sure this will be good, but I'm going to take this one to work. This is a savory snack that has a hint of taste of cod in it, from what it says. It is called Yu-chan Sweaty Spicy Snack, and I was hoping it was squid flavored. So I'm going to take this to work too. It's really foamy, which makes me assume it is kind of like the squid jerky and the fish jerky. These are curry potato chips. This guy right here, who will be my next husband, is famous. And says right here what his name is. Focus. I won't focus. Focus. Well, anyways, there we go. And you can read that. It is chips infused with curry spicy flavors. In form of chips. And I'm going to take that to work because I think it's going to be cool to see their reaction. Now, this was interesting. This was a brownie with chocolate chips that had maca infused cream at the bottom. I didn't want to open it because I'm curious of what my coworkers would like. So, it also has whole grains. Whole grains. I can't talk. It's great with desserts and snacks and lunchtime. Maybe I should just eat it. I'm gonna eat it. Look at it. Look how green it is. My co-workers will not eat this. Might have to make my mom eat this. Like, as soon as you, like, people see green, they, like, their appetite is gone. It's nice and thick and chocolate chunkity. It's actually good though. The thing is, I'm not sure if the maca overpowers that brownie. I don't, because I ate the maca biscuit. I've been eating so much of the stuff that I'm not sure if it infused or anything. But the next item was this. There was about 6 really, really super thin wafers, circle wafers with some plum jam. This is a plum jam crackers, and you're supposed to pour the jam on the wafers. Out of everything in the box, this is probably the least thing I liked. That jam stuff did not taste like plum. It had like a hint of sour or something. I don't know what that was something. It was my least favorite thing. This is a DIY kit. Oh, and here's the jam. Yeah, it's not the best. It's a DIY kit. It's like Laffy Taffy with chocolate sauce and sprinkles. And it's banana flavored, and I love banana flavored things. So hopefully if I make a DIY video of everything that I have, I will add this the list. I've already showed you the family biscuit. So next are these raspberry Kit Kats. They sent me 3 of these mini packages, and this is my second one because I wanted to show you what it looked like. You get the speckles of raspberry inside of there, and this is super, super raspberry. And this is a seasonal item, of course, like most of the flavors in Japan. And it is good. It's like really, really tart flavored. Now, next on the list is this sour orange flavored spray. And this is actually maca caramel. And this is very, very maca. And it has only a slightly hint of caramel in it. This was delicious. Unlike all those dang on caramels I got in my Lucky Crate. I actually gave those to my coworkers and they loved it and they keep asking me when I'm gonna get more. Yeah, that wasn't a choice. And those, it's green in the inside. But I haven't tried the spray. Because I thought it was candy, but it's spray, so. I was curious, so I ripped all the paper off. And it's like a little squirt of a, like, a perfume bottle. So this stuff is, it's sour, but it's not sour, sour, sour. I mean, I sprayed it in my mouth like 8 times already. And truthfully, if I added this with water, I would just, you know, think about orange juice. Like, I'm thinking about orange juice right now. And it's not sour. Just a hint. But I guess that's good enough. It's an interesting thing. Okay, so the last three items that came in my box was this maca pocky, which I'm not going to try because I've already had so much maca today. Well, tonight, because it's nighttime. Share happiness. See, it says I should share. So I'm going to go to work and share it. And I'm not sure what these like phone code things are, but if you guys use them, use it. I'm not sure if you can use it through the computer. Some people do that, and I'm not sure if that really works. This was the other premium item. I already ate it. These are cheese crisps. These were just like crispy cheese chips, excuse me. And they say these come and go, so they're kind of like a limited edition cheesy chip thing. And they look like this. Sorry, I ate them all. They were very, very light cheese. It wasn't like a cheesy, cheesy thing. And then this is our bonus item for our drink. This is heavy. And this is a maca soda, which on the paper it says that is matcha cider from Japan. And I'm not going to try it today because it's not cold. And this is it for my Tokyo treat box. Sorry I tried to rush it. I'm sorry I ate some of this stuff already beforehand. It's like my phone cut off and I'm not sure. I don't know how to edit yet. Not like video and video. But I'm hoping that you enjoyed this. And if you liked any of your items, I want to know what other people got in their box. Because Tokyo Treat gave out bonus items. And not everyone got the same thing. So I hope you enjoy your Tokyo treat, and this is the lucky box that one lucky winner will get. There is, was it, there was there Haichu in here? Ooh, there was limited edition Pocky, which is that melon, which apparently can cost up to $100, I believe. I think it's called the Millennium Melon or something. There is Whipple in here. Whipple is expensive. There's two Vocaloid things and this Final Fantasy Trading Arts mini box. That must be something new because I've been trying to look for Final Fantasy blind boxes and they've been like out of date or something. But I mean, in Japan, who knows? They probably have a whole stock full of the older models. Oh, they got the cheesecake, the strawberry cheesecake. Limited edition pocket. And all this extra cool stuff. So, if you guys want to join Tokyo Treat, you're welcome to. They have their 10% discount code on their site and on Facebook. So, thank you for coming by and seeing me ramble and showing you my snacks. Have a good night and stay random. Bye.